Now I happen to have with me here another famous reggae personality, Michigan, formerly of Michigan and Smiley, who is on his own now. And not well.
Entirely.
Well, let him tell us what's going on. Tell us what's going on, Mitchy.
It's not entirely on my own. It's just that say I have some songs where I go over by myself because Smiley wasn't around and it becomes like hits, you know. Mm. So when people request me, them request me because of the songs that is happening. So it's like I have to be working by myself, you know. Yeah. So it's just that.
So it's not really a matter of not together. Just you do some work by your own and that just a full up itself.
Yeah, it just manifests itself, so just keep working.
Yeah. So tell me now, what going on? Last time I talked to you was down at Club Negril. That was a long time ago. Yeah. Enough music you make since then and nothing going on in reggae. What you think happening in the music right now?
Well, the music is going on big, you know, because right now I just come from Hawaii about last week and enough things happened. And Maxi Priest was there too and he was down the road about 100 miles down the road and I was up the road and the two showed them ram. And it escalated. As far as I see, things is happening, you know?
So how that make you feel as a man who been there from long time then?
It depends on what era. I mean, you have to analyze that question, define it some more so I can...
How do you feel when you see all these things going on, everybody getting signed, reggae being... big in Japan. Yeah, well then you know, make we know how you feel about it.
Well, I can tell you just like how real estate in certain place appreciate. And after a while, you know, the price got very high. I just see myself as when the right time come, it will be the right time, you know? And then again, you know, it could have been just Michigan might be the one get signed, could be Michigan and Smiley, don't know what it is. It's just a thing that when it manifests itself, it got you. But personally, I don't feel no way because I know when the right time comes. And the work, what has been manifested and been exhibited, I can do that the same way. So I consider myself as being signed as far as I'm concerned. But when the right time comes, it will come.
Still, some things you can't measure monetarily or through no signing because anybody who knows reggae music knows that the eyes are foundation man and basically, right?
Ribbit, yes.
So, you know, respect you can't buy, you know?
That is true. As a pioneer and track record has been put down from a time, you know? It's just the right time soon be here, you know? Mm. When it happened, man.
True, we know that. So we look forward to more from Daddy Michigan with Papa Smiley sometimes, right?
Yes, anything happening, just happening, you know, right now.
Yeah.
But I just job I work for still, so I just saw it goes.
So what's happening in the future? What are you doing in the future? Anything coming out soon?
Well, you know, the future tells for itself, but as far as X amount of planning, which God wives sometimes is like, it can manifest, is that the album, our next album is coming up pretty soon, so can't look out for it, you know?
Have you named it yet? Tell us about it, so people can look for it.
It's like a compile of those different type of songs. I mean, you got reggae, hip-hop, you got rap and rubber-dub. It have some slow songs, because, you know, sometimes I sing, you know? Because on the other album, I have a song named Since I Met You, Baby, and that bigger why.
True.
So, it'll comprise of all different areas, you know, versatility to the max.